It's time for every play of Stardew Valley, Game 1, Episode 28. Should be loading any minute now. I think I'm gonna play 1 to 2 days. But we'll see. Right, Shame is done. Blueberry jelly. I like this music, nice and calm. Okay, kind of useless. Right, I should be able to milk my cows today. Let's see. At least one of them. Gert. Okay, this one's still a baby. Alright, cool. So I got 2 medium milks. Let's go see my chickens. 1, 2. Where the heck are my other chickens? Big effing mushroom, what the F? I have to build a pen so I can keep track of my freaking chickens. There we go. Alright. Let's put some chickens in here to make mayo. Some chickens, I mean some eggs. Bar. There we go. Cheese press. All right, let's see. Guess I'll put it here towards the bottom. All right, I put some milk in there. Sell some gold star milk as well as my preserves. Wait a minute, did I not put milk in there? Okay, no, that's making milk. All right, there you go. All right, moo indeed. Chicken coop is next. Oh, that's what I'm working on next. Some more rocks for that. Moo, moo, moo. And a lot more money. Alright, let's see. Anything ready to pick? Doesn't look like it. Darn it. Let me refill this water. Oh, for Pete's sake. I think that takes care of everything. Let's see if my menu's done. Yes. Center and in the caves. Despite my general lack of energy. Goes. I don't have any of those yet. Cool. Some cheese can go there. A lot of places for apples. Alright, exotic foraging. Oh, okay, where's this one? This is at the crafts room. You know what, since I need so much money, might as well. Crazy sound. Okay. The two stone shy, huh? Alright, I'll come back and do that. Where's a rock when you need one? Stuck between a rock and a hard place. Imagine being pretty peaceful looking at outdoor plants all day. Yep, can be. Perfect. Well, since I'm out here anyway. Big rocks is what I need. Hmm. Alright. Just grab some more goodies from here. Get out of here. Center. Alright, boom. Bundle complete. A charcoal can, excellent. Turn wood into coal. So I just need purple mushroom, or a cactus, or a coconut. And the winter foraging, and I'll be done. This is one complete, so one star up there. Very good. So I guess later I can always build a cellar in my house, and then I'll be able to make aged cheese. Seems like the type of thing I should just have in my bedroom. Right. And oops, there we go. Right. Gunther. Gunther. I just used up to get that charcoal kiln. Guess maybe I should just upgrade my pickaxe next. Well, I think I want the chicken coop first, but definitely gonna need to be up on my wood. Thank you. drop a whole bunch of stuff off at the museum. Alright, check the weather. Cloudy with some wind. Something. Excellent. See what we have here. Some eggplants. Anything else ready? Nothing else is ready just yet. Okay, time to water. This way. And here. 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 There we go. Okay. Okay. And here. All these bottom ones. Okay. Alright. Eggplants. Alright, I need to save one. Four. Alright, Mio's not done yet. Need to save one for the community center. Eggplant. Eggplant, 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 eggplant. Mushroom. Alright, let's go to the museum. And the blacksmith, I guess. Some stuff. record. Oh, two new records. Click my rewards. Starfruit seeds. A standing geode. Alright, cool. Neato. I think starfruit is important for something. I remember seeing it somewhere in the wiki. I want to save it till I have a seed machine. Oh, I forgot to get my geodes opened up. It's so much, I guess. Sea urchin. Coral. A shell. Alright. Crazy purple plants. I like his mushroom decorations. Just walking around. All right. Let's go in here. Throw the geode up in the corner. Grab some mayo. Mayo. Cheese. Make more cheese. More mayo. I forgot to stop at the community center. Oh well. Tomorrow it is. It's not like I was about to complete anything. So that's okay. Over here. There you go, 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 there you go. There you go. And I forgot to hit up the blacksmith. What the heck? Alright. I'll do the blacksmith, then I'll take the mine carts over to the mines. Assuming I get there before he closes. Process a geode. Limestone. Alright, let's go up to the mines. Alright, a lady. Are pretty dangerous. Damn. I took away a lot of my health. Hopefully I don't have to play too many of these. fist and a better sword. Looks like that was not the way to find the way out. Good, I needed some coal. And iron ore. Where in the world is the exit? Ended up getting to the next level without any more energy. Oh, at least I need all the ore and stuff I'm collecting. There we go. What's the red one? I can't remember. Ruby! Nice. I don't think I've gotten one of those before. Containers over here. So gold, nice. It's a good thing swinging a sword does not lower my energy. Oh boy, I have to break all these rocks. I have to start coming here with some food. Some cheese or something. Oh no, not a freaking bat. It's freaking red too. Damn it. Pretty close to dying, hopefully. 85. Not enough to just jump to the next level. Oh no, 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 why? Alright, I need to get the F out of here. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Run, 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 run. Run, 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 run. Oof. Scary. Let's go to town. Six p.m. Okay, they close relatively late. That's good. Oh, might as well go to the community center. Finish with the stupid eggplant. They're up late for NPCs. Cheese and my mayo sap or all right. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Put one in there already yet, but I guess we'll see. Alright. To bed. Alright, geologist, chance for gems to appear in pairs. Plus one ore per vein. I think I'll do that one. Oh, I should go check the mushrooms in my cave. So much to do every day. My chickens. I'm gonna go in here. So I only got the white chicken so far. So I've got 3 chickens, I'm missing one. But one of them's not gonna be large tomorrow. I can't find her to pet her. Alright, well. Milk to cheese. Chicken. There you go. Alright, I think I got them all now. Let's do some watering. Is very trippy. All right, let's get some more water. All right, what are you? And you? next season, I'm just planting. Well, next season, it's winter, I don't think I'm planting anything, but I'm just planting where everything can be watered by sprinklers. See if anything is ready over here. Good. All right. Milk. Egg. Egg. So my mayos and cheese. Another milk to go. And making cheese though, right? Okay. Let's see what this giant mushroom over here is all about. Crazy, man. For the community center. All right. Town. Well, let me check my milk and stuff really fast. Going to town to to donate some stuff to Gunther. Blueberry jelly. All right. That away. Put that away. Last blueberry. All right, let's go see Gunther. He's on it. I think tomorrow's gonna be another fall festival, although if that was the case, I should have had something in my mailbox. Though I might have, that I was just ignoring because how busy my farm is. Hey, dude. I'll put it here. New reward. Love rewards. Night on Eco Hill. Alright. Lame reward, but okay. Let's go to the beach. Hey, someone's fishing. I should try that. Mm-hmm. Alright, dried starfish. Hiding back there. Alright, to the community center. Just looking at the screen, see if there's anything I should be grabbing. Ooh, someone's up there. Here. Purple mushroom. Nice. So now I just need maple syrup, oak resin, cactus fruit, or coconuts. Not sure where in the world I'm going to get those, but okay. Now, back to the farm for a little work, and then sleep time. Oh yeah, gotta put another jug of milk into the cheese maker. Cheese, mayo, mushroom, coral, clam. Foraging, see if the scientist has any mushrooms in there for me. Alright. Nope. Alright, I'm gonna get rid of this tree because this tree annoys me every time I'm trying to get home. Got everything I need to make a snack, maybe? Need a pine cone. Yes, I'll eat it. Do a little more work. It's not that late yet. Anything that helps chicken's hide, something I don't like. Last one, I think. All Supposedly, I could fill up my watering can in the house. Alright, get that cheese. I'm gonna have to go through my inventory one of these times and just compare it to anything that's useful, you know? Like, is it worth keeping this jade or this sea star or whatever? Alright, let's see. Let's put some mushrooms in the fridge. Wild plum. Make that into. Alright, let's see. What do I need to do more of these? Coal, wood, and stone. I'm not sure I have any coal. Definitely not in there. Nope. There you go. Plum preserves. Alright, bedtime. Alright, pretty decent cash. Getting closer to the amount I need to make that coop upgrade. Cock-a-doodle-doo. Alright, I don't want to stay up too late tonight, so I think that'll be it. This has been Eric playing Stardew Valley. I'll see you next time. Bye.